people of Thebes, our land is cursed. The gods have revealed our fault, the unpunished murder of our old king Laius. If anyone knows the killer, let them speak out. But to he who killed Laius, let no one in this land harbor or speak to them. Whosoever they be, hound them from your homes. It is wrong that we should leave unpunished the murder of a great man and our king. And now that I am lord, successor to his throne, his bed, and his wife, I, his blood avenger, will maintain his cause as though he were my own father.